another movie. Yeah, apparently it launches this this Christmas. I know what I'm going to be. I should have used Necros here instead. But Sword is not equal to Do. One down. I don't care about the Fermia Fractures. I already have the Opticore Vandal. It's not like you can get another one. Okay, so won't let me. Fine. Subnave, how are you? You lost the showing of Matrix 4's trailer. How are you though, mate? Yeah, you're not the only one. You're not the only one, bad boy. I know what I'll be doing this Christmas. Because apparently it launches this Christmas. Oh no, well, for mine. Nah, after this I can get you. After this I can get you, man. Don't worry. Further from your bank. Like, if you guys want to join, feel free to do so. Like, after this one is done, feel free to join. Yesterday there was this bug around where you couldn't actually launch the last stage if you were on solo. Yeah, I'm doing Gofrandus right now because the certain bug that I'm talking about isn't fixed yet. So if you go on solo and try to do Plague Star, it will work for the 3 out of the 4 stages. The last stage will not be completed at all. I stood there yesterday for 30 minutes until I realized there was a bug yet again. Yeah, you did. Yeah. True what mate, but you forget what this is the first time that Plaguestar had such a bug. Like this bug was not on Plaguestar at all. So yeah, that was kind of surprising. Okay, 2 out of 4 done. Now then. Plague fits. Which one? Oh, so it bugged itself out. Okay. Let me take care of that bumper first before continuing with that quest. That makes it easier. Also, they changed one thing in Plaguestar. So you remember this thing, right, in Plaguestar? This did not use to give you toxin debuff. Now it actually debuffs you. It toxin debuffs you. So what's new? You think what they added? Please tell me we are not about to get the bug that I think we are. Oh no, it's coming. Good. One down. Sadly it does. Well, unless you bug it where you actually get only one out of the three that it needs. Out of all those things, you get only one out of the three. So if you do bug it that way, it's actually a bit faster. Okay, two. I should have went with Necros instead of Titania here. But then again, this is a do as I say, not as I do moment. Screen 6, that's weird though, yeah, you're talking about the in-game animation ones. Okay, come on. Open up, open wide. I said open wide. Open wide. There. Now you can't speak. There we go. Yeah. So this seems to be a normal duration one. So before it hits 100, there should be a last one of those Hema sites. Yep, here he is. Come on, open wide. There we go. Oh, you're dead. Come on, I know it's half of your health. Yep, already maxed. Oh yeah, one second, I forgot to take what didn't I? No, I didn't. Yeah, give me a second to actually get out of here. And I'll get you the invite. That's not Lephantis. It's the same model as Lephantis, but not Lephantis himself. Yes, essentially what it is, it's a rip of Lephantis. But you have to understand at the time that they were doing this, Dio was strapped for cash, like they had actually almost nothing. They actually needed cash. So I'm not against reusing assets if they are done correctly. And what I mean by that? By that I mean you do not actually rip it off one for one and use the same animations. You rip off only the animation model, and then you actually make new... you only rip off the animation model and make new animations. Essentially what I'm trying to say. Okay, let me see. Did I unlock? Yes, I did. Ooh, nice. Very nice. Why is Fulmination? Oh no, I forgot that this thing had this. This thing coming back. Also, those of you that said that Forma isn't here, here it is actually. Here it is, here is a Forma. So let me actually change to Neki Prime. Where are you? Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay, let me see which config it's actually using. Hopefully it's the desecrate one. Yes, it is. I can tell by the fact that I have Gloom on. Okay, let me send you an invite. How? Like, I'm in Germany, my ASP isn't being an asshole right now. Why do you have 500 MS? Now then, who the fuck pinged me again? I swear to God. I swear to Mahavi Almighty. Nova with Rubico, I see. Oh, yeah, then that actually does make sense. Why you would get 500 MS. Then it actually does make sense. So let's activate Desecrate. Okay, so it's already done and I'm yeeted off the map. Nice. Let me reactivate that because it actually deactivates it every time you fall off the map. Ah! come on. Fuck's sake. Man, I hate this tile. I hate it the first time and I hate it now even more. Okay, now we go. Wait, why are you playing Asia, bro? You're not living in Asia. Oh. Have you thought of actually changing regions? Like, actually changing the regions on the Warframe thing itself? Oh yeah, true, you're in an Asian country. Probably thought of actually changing the geolocation of it, the target location. Wait, oh, you went out. Like, try changing servers from Asia to Europe. Okay, 125 out of 3k. Wait, whose lips is that? Whitey, was that your lips using the Kuva Brahma? Oh, D2, how are you? We're fine. What did he send now? Okay, so that's what bad boys. So tell me, D2, do you play Warframe, and if you do, what platform do you play on? Also, as you can see, we're actually farming the Plague Star. Hmm. Oh yeah, that's here. That's bad boys. Am I correct in assuming what that thing has hit on? Guessing from the colors. Oh, rip. I don't think we did. Although, if you do play on PC, then most likely. Rip Solid, can I get a mission failed on the chat for Solid? Like this.
Mission failed! We'll get him next time!
Yep. No, it only plays it once. If I do hear from him, I will tell him that you said hi. Now then, it's going to be dead. Oh, it's a bumper. I'm not saying today, I swear, what router has it. Wouldn't you know it? ISPs are assholes. Like, what kind of router are you even using? Okay, so it's here. Are you still using the provided one but they gave you a hooker contract? Because I changed mine for a TP-Link 3379. Solid, are you still using the same router? Oh. You can't even tinker with it. Like, ISPs actually lock the router down in a way where you can't actually change anything on it, even if you have the router's IP address. Which, in most cases, every ISP will use the same IP, which is 192.168.255.0. Yeah, I know it by heart. Like, I know that IP address by heart. But I do know from for a fact that most ISPs, if not all of them, lock their routers down. So the only thing you will be able to access will be the logs of who's using your internet. Nothing else. Okay, so we have 555. Actually, yes. Also, if you want to change the router, make sure that your company, your ISP actually supports that router. Like, the one I'm using, the TP-Link 3370, or whatever I said it was, does not actually get support from O2, due to the fact that I have two separate connections. I have a Vodafone connection, which is the one that I use in the house, and I have an O2 connection, which I use for streaming. Now, O2 are big brains who actually cap my 10 gigabit connection to a 5 gig. So, I'll say it out loud. Being a customer for O2 is like going to a bordel, paying up, not even finishing, and have to leave within 15 minutes. Yeah, no, I said it. I made that analogy. Yes, I compared being a customer for O2 the same level as going to a bordel. Because I can. Yeah. Yeah, those were actually easier to get in, but they had the vulnerability. Thanks to the fact that it was relying on a really old security system. It was using VPA, not VPA 2, VPA, standard VPA. It was actually really vulnerable to attacks on IPv6. Wouldn't you know it? It gets attacked on IPv6. Yeah, I know. It's Naked Prime. I'll show it to you later. Like, I'll actually link the looks and stuff later. Come on. You dead yet? Why are you down? Host migration. Why are you down? Ah, good. Adaptation does work. Hate the last hit takes so long. Yes. It's a 1-for-1 Lephantis ripoff. The only thing we change is the colors. As you can see. Yeah, we're using the stag on it. Come on. Okay, I clearly don't have a hitbox. Like, you can see it, it actually cut me in half. Yes, corrosive viral radiation. Whatever uses toxin, it's weak against. One second. And finally, the call came. Hey, Destro, you minor. Pookie? Who does. No, I do remember you. You came up from Edside. How are you, though? Let's re-invite Maeve. Maeve, you ready? Okay, let me check something. How much we have here? One more. I only need one more. Bit better. Let's test it out. Panzu. Well, I got some really good news this time on the phone. I finally have an appointment at the at the town hall to give up the papers for the license, driver's license. Like, I passed everything, even emergency testing. I needed to redo that, like emergency help, first aids. 214. Like, on the stack itself, 214, and we put a stop on the 10k format until I reach MR30. It's just a matter of convenience thing. Also, Plaguestar is here, so once I reach level 3 on this account, the only thing I'm going to be grinding for is Forma. I'm actually planning to go to 200, and if I can get to it free, like 300 Forma from Plague. And all of that will be spent on a stag. How do you even grind Forma since you craft one per day? How? You can craft one per day, that is correct. But there are sabotage missions that actually have a drop chance of Forma. It's currently at 7.5% on sabotage TC, drop table C. So if you find the third cast, it's 7.5%. Then you do the Maru quest. That actually has a 15% within a time of completion of 1 minute. Like, the mission has to be completed. Meaning you have to get the relic within 60 seconds to have a 15% drop chance at Forma and a 3-day booster. Otherwise, that is 7.9%. And that is how you grind Forma. Sabotage missions, Maru quest. I gave up on the... what are they called? No, it is still possible. It's still possible. So, as I was saying, I gave up on sorties, because the drop chance of Forma from there is on the 0 point something. You do realize that the MC is actually going to give me that Forma eventually, right? Like, he's the one who challenged me. He said he's going to give me the Forma for it. Yeah. So, that means whenever he feels like it. Like, MC Plays Games was the one to challenge me to 10k Forma stag. Why did you accept, you may say? The answer to that is simple, Cookie. It's boredom. Like, the only reason I'm going after MR30, aside from the fact that I need it for continuing the Forma grind on the stag, is because I don't know if you know this or not, but a blessing, even if you cast it yourself on other players, is DE and force, which means I can go to the relays and bless, and that would be DE and force. Also, it stacks up. Stacks up to a few months, actually. Yeah. Have a nice one, man. It was nice seeing you, actually. Oh, I see. Yeah, tomorrow... Here's the thing. Tomorrow we're continuing with isolation. Alien isolation. Yeah, I started playing isolation this week on top of Warframe. And let's just say I had fun. And I'm still having fun with that game. I'm guessing this is what it is. Nope. So it's there. Anyways, cooking, do have a good time, good day, and I do wish to see you tomorrow. So tomorrow we are starting stream with what else but Warframe. After that, we are going to isolation. Okay, he did get? Yeah, he did. To be fair, when I'm bored of this game, I actually play Far Cry. Why Far Cry, you say? Why not Portal? Considering you are trying to speedrun it, you are trying to get to at least stage 55, which was my PB 10 years ago. Now my PB is 955. So you're asking why not Portal? Because I don't have the brain cells for Portal right now. That's why. Don't self-resurrect. Don't self-revive. Let me check something, okay? Oh yeah, he's not on. Good. Like, I was all like, what the fuck does he mean? He already streamed today. Yeah, he did. That would be number 3, right? That's a guess. Oh yeah. So this should give me max standing after this one's done. Either with this or the next leg, like next repeat of this mission. Also, the update wasn't that big. It was more of the drive optimization bullshit. Okay, give me a moment to actually level up to Nakak. Also, the in-game timer is bugged. Yes. Give me that. No. No, they didn't. I can tell you that up to the last, like, meaning even the hotfix that was today my time at 5 a.m. Okay, so here's the thing. I saw the things. I saw the forums and they said nothing about fixing that thing. Yeah, see you, Whitey. See you, bad boy. Wait, is Bad Boy coming or is he going? Yes, they should. They should definitely remove it. Solid. Oh, here it is. Found it. Now to get to GTA Fall out of there. No! Oof. Let host migration die. Host migration is not needed right now. Like, I don't care if it's a smith or not, it should just die. Oh. Yeah. What you see is what you get when it comes to this game. Especially when it comes to the markers. So first thing I'm going to farm for this is the ghoul saw. Okay, yes, I said it. The first thing I'm going to spend my well-earned standing for this is on the ghoul saw and the stance for it. Where is it receiving damage from? And we got a Citrus Wisp. A useless one at that, considering I have every single one of them. Good. And this is why. Vigilant Pursuit. Yep, it eats them. Yeah, as you can see, this thing does nothing to Vecmoor side. And by this thing, I mean the Aquabex. Not the Maslon. So they actually did rework it. Nice job, D. Really proud of you. Boom. What? Are you telling me that this fucker actually avoided the full blast Maslon? Yeah, he did. Hunter Command, what is the new one? Last one. Ow. I must have revived the water. Okay, let's see what we got. Gladiator Finesse. Relics, Vigilant Pursuit. This is a cheaper version of the mod called Enemy Sense, Enemy Radar. Three of those. It's because of the fact that it's a new mod. Okay, let's see something. Let's go to Fast Travel Nakak. Browse Wares. No, not this Wares. This Wares. View offerings, let's see how much it costs. So let's see how much the ghouls costs, okay? My main BP is 4K. And when... Wait, what? The parts as well? Oh, come on, you gotta be joking. Yeah. Yeah, that's a problem. And it's an MR7 weapon. Let me see, did I actually max this one? Snipe one. Snipe. Run. Let me see if I actually maxed it, because I know I maxed the Vandal. No, not yet. Glaive with Exodia Contagion. Will be bad. Let me check the time. So one more hour, which means we be farming that Ponzu. In 1 hour I sadly do need to go to sleep, even if it's day still outside. I need to wake up at 5, be out of the house at 6 o'clock. So yeah. No, not that. That thing is useless to me. This is the one that I need. Thank God tomorrow is actually Friday. And after I don't work on Saturdays. If you see my husband, uncle. Let me actually send to Hepland Arsenal. Yeah, I'm switching to Mesa for this. Okay, you found it. And we got an Aramon lens. Not the one I needed, but a lens nonetheless. Okay, wait, what? Oh, now I see why. No, we're not hunting the idol. I just have to take care of it. Moment. Okay, what is it? So that's 100 kuva again. let it die, just let it die. I should have aimed it better. Nanowater cells will survive. Ooh, Revenant sauces. A useless blueprint for me. No, oh, yeah, it became posting. So let me fix that real quick, sis. Pinged me again. What fool pinged me again? And 3-1. That should give us what? Hey man, see you. I'm going to take a small break to smoke. And when I'm going to go back to grinding plague. Also, why did we not play? Okay, so now it's actually played. Dude, I'm... I'll join later after 30 minutes, I still have... Yeah, no problem, man. I'm taking a break right now to take a smoke. Also... One more thing. What did I want to say now? Oh yeah, the fact that we are actually not going to be streaming for that long today, considering tomorrow is the last day of work. And I have to be out of the house at 6. I wake up at 5. So yeah, rip me on that. So the stream is going to go for another 30 minutes, give or take. 30 to 40 minutes, depending on how time will allow it for us. And tomorrow, we will actually be playing not only Warframe, but Isolate ourselves in Alien Isolation. I did get it a bit further than where I was on stream, and the only reason for that is because of boredom and the fact that you cannot multi-save and multi-load on Isolation if you are using PC because of the fact that it's cloud synced. But look, at one point it is good, like cloud syncing is good at one point if you say for example are in an online game. Like say for example Apex, or Warframe, or Overwatch. Yeah, cloud sync is actually good. But if it's an offline game, you do not need cloud sync. I can understand it for reliability reasons, or say for example if you by accident corrupt your files, but you would need to have a cloud synced backup of that save file to get it actually reworking. But on an offline, non-multiplayer, non-online based title, why do I have cloud sync when I don't even want it when I play on PC? I'm not joking. Like, why do you have cloud sync on Isolation when the game itself is A, offline, doesn't have any online component to it. B, the game doesn't even have a multiplayer or a co-op for that matter. C, you are not on console. D, you as a developer should know better that cloud sync is at one hand good and at another it's bullshit. Sure, you make games less corruptible by that, but you also make a compromise on the loading times. Yep, that lighter. Again. No, that lighter ain't gonna get hits now. D2, do you wanna join for some plague? Yeah, I'm going to start a raffle. Thank you. To reset. One second. Loppen. Do exclamation join to actually, well, exclamation raffle to join. When with how many times you want it. It's for 1,000 points. Let's see, did you actually join it? Try join 10. Exclamation points. Exclamation points. They cost 10. No, it costs 1. Like 10 points is the cost. So let me reopen it again. Try joining now. So let me actually join with Fitbit. Let me see, did it pick it up? Let's see, giveaways. No, it did not. Why not? Maybe it's join. If it's join, I'm actually going to... Yeah, it's join. Actually join. What the fuck? Like, what the fuck is Streamlabs Streamlabs chatbot saying, and what is actually the thing? And let me close it. Reset. Now you can actually do join. Like this one actually can give you join. Well, you won another 5k points. Let me see something. Top points. I already yeeted the two and second and third place because of the fact that they are bots. Mm-hmm. Okay, Kila would be great, yes.
If you see my husband, Uncle, tell him I'm still here, waiting at the spot where we used to watch the sunrise.
No, this is useless. This is the one that I need. Okay, let's see. So we have Titania. I have Nidus. Like, I only have one of those. Rip. Then we have Baza yet again with Magnus. How many Naramon lenses do I have? Oh, two. Another Baza. Nidus, I already have one of them. Tenora. It's the same relics over and over again. Don't know why Lestrange joined. Well, hopefully that Lestrange is not as insane as Bellatrix Lestrange. Oh god, the Harry Potter... The Harry Potter quotes keep coming, and they... The Harry Potter references keep coming. Why is this new? I already have Ogre message. Don't I? Yeah, no, I already have Ogre message. Massage. Yeah, I already have the massage. Thank you. Yeah, no, I'm not going to let them spawn. Another revenant sources. Yeah, I'm going to actually take down Terry until they actually decide to come. But you see how slow it is going, right, without the Nova. we'll see. Okay, we're at 50. Yeah, as you can see, this does actually nothing to it. Well, solid. That one was good. But the killer would be nice now. Okay, so here comes the last one. And with that, we shall actually leave the stream. Because I do need to get some sleep, sadly. Sadly, I'm no machine. But we are going to be passing the torch to Plaguester. So, again, to Lucian, who's a very good friend of the stream, to go give him some love. Let me actually do le command.
What am I welcome for, friend?